be showing you how to level the assault trooper fast. Now I'm playing as Kylo Ren because I literally have 4,000 points. And I'm gonna do being in the next video how to max him, like make him like level, like a high level, right? So, I feel like I need to respawn for this. Okay, I'm gonna respawn for this just for you guys, okay? So, if you play Star Wars Battlefront, I'm sure you're gonna want to max up your characters because that's the main thing of the game. You wanna get good at the game. So, basically, you have to equip these cards and they have to be maxed out, okay? So, first, you're gonna equip the assault training. This will help a lot with your health because when you defeat an enemy, you gain a bit of like 40 health. And you're gonna want to equip Survivalist because your health regeneration is delay is shorter than normal. And then you're gonna want to equip Bounty Hunter so like you can get like battle points, like I didn't like a lot of battle points, like 400 each. Right now I'm level 71 with him. I can't believe it. I just got leveled up today, so I wanted to make this video. So like, I'll teach you like all the ways and tips and tricks. So basically, you're gonna have to roll every time you see an enemy, and you're gonna want to do this in co-op first order, or you can do it any actually because I'm counting many. And you're gonna want to get this blaster. I'll do it. I'll show you it when I die because I usually die, but not a lot. So, first tip is, you're gonna need this gun. I'm sure you guys know it, but you rookies are new to the game. You probably don't know. So, and this shoots a 3-burst, and you're gonna always want to aim for the head and the chest. That's the important part. Here, let me show you the gun. It is the A280. Okay, the A280, and you're gonna have Don't equip the scope, just equip the whatever this thing is and that. Do not choose any gun. Well, I can recommend you the CR2 because it shoots fast, but I don't like it that much. And so what you wanna gonna do, I'll show you some tips on how to get killed really fast. So basically what you wanna do, if you see an enemy, roll to the side where there's cover, and then when they roll, or whenever they do something, you're gonna wanna shoot them on the head. Now for Rey and everything, I'll show that later in the video. So like, let's say there's someone right here, and I'm right here, so I'm gonna have to roll over here and like shoot them in the head, okay? That's not the main thing. You wanna level up. Yeah, wait, that is kinda the main thing. If they're like down here, you're just gonna have to shoot them. Try to get headshots. It's fine if you don't get headshots because it still does damage with your cards. I recommend get your cards because max is way better. Oh, right now I'm level 72. This is tip number two. You're gonna want to throw your grenade at large crowds because that will do a lot of kills and you'll probably get like half of it. Like, say like there's like 4 people there. You would want to throw your grenade before they move anywhere else and you would get all the kills. So tell me if you want to do like a Darth Vader or Kylo Ren one. I will be doing that. I'll be doing other ones. Okay, so there's like 5 tips. So tip number 3, if they're like really close to you, like let's say like 2 feet away from you, you're gonna want to roll to left or right, whatever you want, and then you're gonna have to shoot them. Now that's all the tips I got. Okay, and then this is for Rey and like all the lightsaber people. on the Resistance, or whatever you play on. I don't know. I usually play on the Dark Side. So, this is what you're gonna do. You're gonna roll, shoot. If they're blocking their lightsaber, you're just gonna run, roll, and if they're not blocking your lightsaber, aim for the head, okay? Aim for the head, and you're gonna wanna do this in co-op, because co-op is way better than the other ones. Super messy, I don't like. Heroes or villains, no. So yeah, you're gonna want to do this in co-op. You can do it in any. So, pretend like Ray's right here. Oh wait, oh my god, Ray. Look what I was doing right there. I was rolling side to side, okay? I was rolling side to side so she wouldn't catch me. And now, hold up. Let me spawn in. Now, if Ray was right here, she had a lightsaber, and these things are in your way. You're gonna want to roll right here, shoot, okay? Whatever direction she's in, you're gonna want to shoot in that direction. So I know this is only 6 minutes, and I'll be doing some gameplay of me with the Assault and Kylo Ren. So yeah, have fun watching.
Traitor calling himself Finn has joined the enemy. He must be neutralized. The Resistance forces have proven to be able fighters, but the First Order has no equal. We'll prove it in the last sector.
It's long past time I was called. battle while I begin the slaughter.
Resistance attack has been soundly beaten back. They will not try that again.
Alright, that is the end of this video. Goodbye. I hope you max up your assault.